So I wasn't planning on doing another video, but I saw this, so this video is called R.I.P. Angry Grandpa. So yeah.
What's going on, guys? Keep you out of jail.
Rachel is here.
And today I've got to make a very unfortunate video.
The video we've always feared.
I've never wanted to make this video. Today, we lost Angry Grandpa. And maybe I shouldn't be filming this right now, because it just happened, but I respect it too much to hide how I feel with the internet. People are gonna make fun of me for crying, but that's okay.
Just cry.
I'll take it.
It's okay.
Because if he's out there somewhere, I hope he can hear me.
He can't hear you.
I'm not laughing, I'm just...
So, earlier this year, Grandpa was diagnosed with cancer. And he beat it. And we were so happy. We were like, man, 2016's gonna be great. And in July, he was diagnosed with cirrhosis of the liver, which we thought was early stage. And it turns out it was not early stage, it was end stage. And I think he knew and didn't want to tell us, because I don't know. I think he knew, though. He was diagnosed with cirrhosis, and it has been a decline ever since. Ever since July. At the end of October, he went to the hospital, and we went to say goodbye. They told me I was his power of attorney, and I needed to go to the hospital so I could say goodbye and make the final decisions. And I made the final decisions, but somehow he held on. And he got out of the hospital and he went to rehab, and we were able to have Thanksgiving with him, and everything looked like it was going great, and he got to come home. And that's where he died. And I never wanted to make this video. But I want to make it right now so I can say thank you so much to all of you. YouTube is a very fickle game. Some people start a channel and they rise up, and then the next year they're gone. And for some reason, you guys watched us for 10 years and you never went away. And Dad lived his entire life seeing this channel grow to be something that none of us ever believed that it could be. Through this channel, I was able to buy him his house. I was able to buy him the dream car. And I'm so grateful, you guys, for watching all the time and liking all the time and telling him how much you love him and appreciate him. It gave him a lease on life that none of us believed that he could have. And for that, I thank you guys. He's gone. My dad is gone. My best friend is gone. And I don't know where he is. And he made me promise that I would never stop this channel. And that's what we're going to talk about in the future. But today, we're honoring my father. So, Dad, I love you so much. You?
it.
So, I'm gonna close out on a little video we shot at Thanksgiving. And I didn't use it because he looked so sick.
Oh, God.
But he said it for you. Dad, I love you.
I miss her.
I'll miss you so much. Thanks for spending Thanksgiving with us. I appreciate it.
Thank you. Thank you.
I'm glad you're working on feeling better. I appreciate, you know, having another Thanksgiving with you. Pound it.
Same.
Thank you, youngest, you.
Yeah, man, we love you, youngest, too. And we wouldn't be here without you. Grandpa wouldn't be here without you. Happy Thanksgiving, you guys. We're going to continue it. Dad's getting out of here. You want to cover this lens?
Yeah.
Well, you got to cover it, then.
Rest in peace, angry grandpa, 1950 to 2017. Let's just... It's really sad because this year we lost our cat, Mitzi, and I know how... And it feels sad losing someone. I used to watch his Angry Grandpa's videos. I watched like a couple, then I stopped. Last video I ever watched from this year was him reacting to It. I think the teaser trailer. I was laughing because of how they were pranking him with the It mask and everything. But before that, the very other video that I watched wasn't like... That made me find his channel was how there was like this demon in the background, and then when he turned around again, it was just gone. I never really watched his videos because I was busy with my book and many other things, and I actually forgot about his channel, but then this morning, I checked my notifications, I saw Angry Grandpa has gone from Boogie 2899 or something, and then I looked on my, on Gator Martin's channel, it said, rest in peace, Angry Grandpa, so I thought I'd do this little video. It's a sad video, but, rest in peace, Angry Grandpa. We lost a lot of people this year. I will see you tomorrow, guys. Peace.